Christ, and you can be saved. Stand up on your feet, everybody, everywhere. The Spirit of God is in this place. The anointing of the Lord is in this room. The glory of the Lord has descended upon this house. Not for the sake of the concert, but whenever God's glory comes into a room, he comes for his people to strengthen them, to challenge them, and to change them. The time is short. Whatever you're going to do for God, you had better do it now. Lord, I'm thinking about coming. I'm coming someday. When I get right, I'm really going to be right. I just haven't made up my mind. I'm too young to give my life to Christ. There's so many things that I still want to do. Well, Lord, as soon as I get my degree, I'm going to be... Lord, if you send me a husband, I'm going to get... Hurry up! You don't have much time. You don't have much time. Every head bowed, every eye closed. The glory of the Lord is in this house. You're running out of excuses. You better come to him. Come on, come on. Right now, in the concert, walk down the aisle. Walk down the aisle. Step around people. Step over them. Step on them if you have to come. My God, here they come. My God, they're coming from every direction. Not only are they coming in here, but you that are going to be watching by video, the same anointing that's in this place is right there in your living room. It's right there at work. It's right there by the kitchen table. Drop down by the kitchen table. Get on your knees and give your life to God. I want you to lift your hands up like this. Forget about everybody. Get your mind on Jesus Christ. Father, right now I lift up every son and daughter, every boy and girl, every man and woman. I lift them up to you. You know what they stand in need of. Broken and wounded, hurting and desperate, distraught and confused, perplexed and need a touch from you. They came to a concert, but they encountered a Christ. Oh my God, they came to a ceremony and ran into a service. I pray today, God, in the name of Jesus, that your infinite wisdom, your divine grace would move supernaturally. I plead the blood of Jesus over every sin and every weakness and every struggle. Devil, I'm talking to you. You're already defeated. You're already defeated. You're under arrest. I cast you out. I bind your power in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, come in like a flood. Wash them and heal them and restore them. Reclaim the backslider. Save the sinner. Let this be the day that the miracle begins. In the name of Jesus, we pray. I want you to start praising God right where you are, just like you lost your mind. Come on, just praise him like you got a new beginning. Praise him like you got a new beginning. Praise him like you got a new beginning. Praise him. Would somebody show him how to praise God? Yeah. Come on, help me. You'll never be the same again. On your way back to your seat, touch somebody and tell them, I'll never be the same again. Tell them, you're overcome by your testimony. Tell them, I'll never be the same again. Church, help me praise them for just a moment, would you? No, I want the real praisers to come out the closet and start praising God. Where are my real praisers? 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 Where where my real blood was sanctified, Holy Ghost filled, tongue talking, where my real praise, where my foot stopping, hand clapping, double chasing, where my real praise, I want you to walk over to somebody and tell them the God that I serve, the God that I serve is absolutely, totally, and completely, irrevocably, marvelous, he's marvelous, he's marvelous, yes he is, yes he is, somebody give him a praise a minute in here.